Gel-Cumulus 14. It's got a deep toe box. It is really stable. It's got a firm counter. It doesn't flex. It's torsionally stable. It hourglasses in a tiny bit more than I'd like, but it looks like it's kind of a rival to the ProGrid Omni with more structure.